Hello guys, this is Raven from DJ Integrity. Next week is going to be an exciting one with all the products scheduled to launch. The big manufacturers such as Samsung, Xiaomi and Honor all have events lined up during this week. And they are expected to announce multiple new products. Here is a roundup of what is coming this week. Xiaomi has announced that it will be having an event on Tuesday, August 10th. The highlight of the launch will be the unveiling of the Mi Mix 4 flagship and the Mi Pad 5. Both devices are highly anticipated not only for their features but also for the fact that there is a 3-year gap between them and their predecessor. And the Xiaomi will also announce a smart speaker and a new OLED TV. And then from Samsung, major Galaxy Unpacked event for the second half event is set for Wednesday, August 11th. The Korean giant will announce two foldable phones on that day. They are called as Galaxy Z Fold 3 and Galaxy Z Flip 3. And they will bring sufficient upgrades over their predecessors such as stylus support for the former and bigger cover display for the latter. Honor will also announce a handful of new products on Thursday, August 12th. The spotlight will be on the Magic 3 series, which will include the Magic 3 and Magic 3 Pro. Honor will also unveil the Honor V7 Pro, a flagship tablet powered by the new MediaTek Companion 1300T processor and the Honor X20 5G. Honor Magic 3 series is scheduled to launch on August 12th in the global market. Weeks before its arrival, leaks for its render, live images and specifications reached the internet. The Honor Magic 3 series phone recently appeared on the Geekbench with the model number of Honor ELZAN10. It is believed to be a vanilla Magic 3 smartphone. The listing revealed that the device scored around 3,556 single-core points and 10,257 multi-core points on the Geekbench 4. Honor Magic 3 series comes with a Qualcomm Snapdragon 888 Plus chipset. It is paired with the 8GB of RAM, which is expected to be a base configuration. This series is launching next week, and until then, we can expect to see more and more rumors about this smartphone. Neeraj Chopra on August 7th won India's first gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics 2020. His win takes India's total tally of medals to 7. As a token of appreciation, Xiaomi has announced that each of the 7 Indian medal winners of the Tokyo Olympics 2020 will be gifted its flagship phone, the Mi 11 Ultra. India's CEO Manu Kumar Jain said that the token is a way of saying thanks to these athletes for fulfilling their dreams and bringing tears of joy and happiness to 1.3 billion people. Xiaomi will launch the Mi Mix 4 smartphone on August 10th in China. Ahead of its launch, this device went on pre-reservation on multiple platforms like JD.com, Mi Mall and Xiaomi's Tmall store. Now it is learned that the reservation has exceeded a whopping 230,000. These numbers include the total pre-reservation done for the smartphone on all the platforms. JD.com, the popular shopping portal itself, has a 150,000 registrations. On the other end, the other two portals received an 80,000 registrations. There is still more than a week of waiting before the IQ8 series arrives. That is more than enough for more leaks to surface. A new poster has appeared online and it reveals that IQ's partnership with BMW is still on, as the IQ8 Pro will be getting a BMW custom edition. The IQ8 series will be announced on August 17th in China. As per the reports, the IQ8 comes with an AMOLED display panel with a punch hole camera. It will also support for 120W fast wire charging and will be powered by the same Snapdragon 888 Plus processor. PUBG New State is expected to release later this year. PUBG Mobile sequel will come with a new major updates. It will have a new maps and also include multiple new weapons and other in-game elements. Krafton had made the game available for pre-registration until July 9. PUBG New State got over 20 million registration. The game will also made available for alpha testing on Android for a limited time in the US. Krafton has also announced that it is expanding the second alpha testing to more regions. The second alpha testing will also be available on iOS devices as well. Realme Book India launch date is confirmed for August 18. Some Realme Book specifications include 11th generation Intel Core i5 processor, 3:1 screen and a 65W charging support. The Realme Book tentative price in India could be around ₹50,000. Earlier this year, Realme launched the Kobble and Pocket Bluetooth speaker in Malaysia at affordable prices. These Bluetooth speakers never came to the Indian market despite having such a large product portfolio in the Indian region. Now, after introducing the sub-brand Deezo in India, Realme is gearing up for the launch of several Tech Life products in India. Today, a few renders of the upcoming Realme Bluetooth speaker have surfaced online, which may arrive under the Deezo brand. Warner Bros. Has launched its latest augmented reality application called as Batman Bat-Tech Edition for iOS and Android. This app comes filled with exclusive Batman content, new digital comic book, mini games, AR filters and more. This application is available for free and is aimed at children between the ages of 6 to 12. Batman Bat-Tech Edition supports 13 languages and is currently available on the Google Play Store and Apple App Store. E-commerce major Flipkart and IIM Sambalpur on Saturday announced a major partnership to support and promote small businesses, artisans and weavers. A memorandum of understanding between the company and the Management Institute will be signed in the next few weeks. Though this partnership announced on the National Handloom Day, Indian Institute of Management Sambalpur and Flipkart will leverage their expertise and knowledge to create an operational framework to support the underserved community by helping them build capacity and enhance their market reach. A retailer site from Singapore has listed the unannounced Xiaomi Redmi 10 with all its specifications. It comes with a 6.5-inch Full HD Plus punch hole display that offers 90Hz refresh rate. It will be powered by the all-new Helio G88 chipset, which comes up to 6GB of RAM. This device offers up to 128GB of internal storage and a microSD card slot for more storage as well. It comes with a MIUI 12 based on Android 11 OS with a 5000mAh battery. Of the phone supports 18W fast charging. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe, and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.